chest, man. Yeah. When I was 8 years old, I saw my parents get divorced. Then a couple years passed and we were in and out of court. I was broken and distraught, life taught me to be mature. But my heart was broken early, cause everything that I saw. 7:30 Friday, that's daddy knocking the door. We saw my dad on weekends, that's nothing less, nothing more. Christmas was the worst time, torn between the both sides. Saw my sister crying that day, that's when my soul died. Looking at my brethren's like, I wish I had your life. Your mummy loved your daddy and everything's looking fine. Mine can't even conversate for even 5 minutes without getting in an argument, but I just ride with it. Now I make my bed, but I don't ever lie in it. Always on the move, like every 5 minutes, from daddy's and then to mummy's, then mummy's and then to dad's. Mummy did all of the packing, so everything's in the bag. It broke my heart to see my parents apart. It broke my heart to see my parents apart. Yeah. See, I was praying they would get back together. Like, Lord, really, is that such a big task? It broke my heart to see my parents apart. It broke my heart to see my parents apart. Yeah. See, I was praying they would get back together. Like, Lord, really, is that such a big task? I used to get down on my knees and pray that they'll get back together. Mummy left the house and she left my daddy a letter. That's exactly what she told us. She told us it's for the better. I never read the letter. The devil's a home wrecker. Me and Dee Dee suffered. We made it through cold weather. Dealing with mum's pressure. If only they'd known better. I remember vividly walking up to our new house. Mama held my hand and she told me, this is for you now. I asked my mother, when is daddy coming home? She told me she doesn't know. Knew it was set in stone. Knew we was never coming. My bruises were never shown. My house was never a home. They never spoke on the phone. And I remember like it's yesterday. Look what the pressure made. You made a king, you made a queen. You can be proud of that. I wish you treated mother better just from looking back. Don't take this personal. I wish you would have stayed with dad. It broke my heart to see my parents apart. It broke my heart to see my parents apart. Yeah. See, I was praying they would get back together. Like, Lord, really, is that such a big task? It broke my heart to see my parents apart. It broke my heart to see my parents apart. Yeah. See, I was praying they would get back together. Like, Lord, really, is that such a big task? Yeah. Was that too much to ask?